You know, I was playing a lot starting. We got to the playoffs. First round, I was playing a lot. Steph came back. I went 2 games. I didn't play at all. Game 4 against New Orleans. I played a big role in that win. So I know for me, you know, my coach is always, you know, just keep us in the gym. You know, we try to get in early, stay late. And we always just stay engaged. And once we're consumed with winning, it doesn't matter when you play, when you don't.
Very rarely are the Warriors underdogs in any game, but they were officially in the Vegas odds in this one. You didn't feel like it, probably, did you? Did you feel like underdogs?
No, I mean, this team's champions. This team's champions. Locker room for the champions. The guys who haven't won a championship with our team, yeah, have played, you know, at the highest level this year. They all helped us, so. They're a great team down there in Houston, obviously. You know, we lost 2 in a row here, so, I mean, I get that people, you know, think we would win, but there was no doubt in anybody's mind that, you know, we couldn't come there and get it done.
Did you feel the team sort of come even